Now why does that name sound so familiar?
Hey, Eleanor? Thanks for stepping in earlier.
Think nothing of it. My orders are to protect you, so I did.
Oh, I see.
Of course, orders or no orders, I'd save anyone under threat from a demon.
Well, how noble.
Oh, I got it!
Got what?
The tragic tale of the sword Stormquell!
Oh,
gather
God.
Round and listen, oh grimy travelers! Once, centuries past, there was a sword renowned the world over for its peerlessly sharp edge, its forger shrouded in mystery. So mighty was each swing of the sword, it produced howling winds that could level mountains! No other sword could match its power. The people, in their superstition, began to call it the Godblade!
This Godblade... is it Stormquell?
Shush! The tale is merely beginning.
You know, we're on a time
now,
limit here, ma'am.
There was one man who was truly enamored with the Godblade. His name was Kurogane, a blacksmith of wondrous talent. His heart was set on forging an even greater sword, and he had a name in mind for this sword. Stormquell, the sword to conquer the Godblade's roaring winds.
And did he make it?
Kurogane forged scores of challengers to the Godblade, but each would-be Stormquell was shattered by the implacable howling wind. Some say the wielder of the Godblade chopped off his head. Others say he took his own life. The truth is lost to the dusty cobwebs of history. But perhaps he, and his grudge towards the Godblade, somehow yet live.
A grudge that spans centuries.
You hear tall tales like this all the time. That sword and its inscription we saw were probably just inspired by the legend.
Perhaps. But if that's the real Stormquell, we should all sleep with one eye open tonight.
What makes you say that?
Because that Godblade Kurogane wanted so desperately to top has been passed down through my family for generations. Its name is Stormhowl.
In other words, we could well bump into your armored friend again. Let's hurry it up.
We'll be fine. It'll be good. Can we have anybody else tell that tale? Crystals. I like how we don't acknowledge it or something. It's like, no, we only want the souls and any, like, flamestone chips that we find lying around. Fuck everything else. Dun, dun, dun. Explore all the things, man. More shit to beat up.
Move
I didn't
in
know
cross.
What this was, but now I know. I'm like, it looks like a blob. Very much so a blob. Weak the wind moves.
Let's go! Who wants some next?
No escape! Roll down! Make a sonic crash!
How's this? You're wide open! Another victory.
Level ups. Level ups all round. Everyone's getting stronger. Now this counter's gonna be dangerous. Oh, alright, he's going all in. I feel like it'd look a bit better at beating the shit out of the golem, but you know what? Whatever floats your boat. Jesus. There's so much talking and shit happening, it's the best. Look, I just got mugged.
You're wide open!
Oh, well, if they're having fun, I look turn around, they're just all this happening.
No escape!
I do this.
Armor
Crusher! Hurricane! Deception! Hurricane!
Megasonic
Crush! Hurricane!
I'll help you! Alright, it's dead.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm fine.
You've learned Heaven's Claw. And I just love when it's like, oh man, look, if they had pendants, they had this, they're just carrying this. Only available when Terran eyes hold R2 after the first hit of the combo to activate. That counts as a status level, meaning Velvet's HP cannot be restored by gels or arts while she is under the effects. However, she can still regain HP through break souls, which is useful when she wants to keep her state. Found it though? Alright, sure. Mastered his boot. That thing. Fancy. Against dragons, huh? He loses a lot because this thing has an enormous amount of stuff on it. But I think I will go with it just because I want to get him that mastered. We just need to get to a fucking store to start actually getting rid of and bettering stuff. I'll hold on to that just in case, because that is not a bad pendant right now. Because, you know, the focus, the maximum HP. Plus he gets plus a bonus, so it'd be like 10 art attack or whatever, because it's doubled. Gotta get her new equipment. Come on, lady, fucking master your garment already. You suck. If she was in the battle more. Break! I just love no hesitation, just break. I just went up to it thinking it was another wall to break, because I'm like, either there's a dead end, because I thought I saw a crack. Into a slow ward. Anybody's ring mastered? He's got one. That's a slow reduced. What about you? You're still... Move. Already mastered. Does a lot more running around into battle, so I just thought maybe he'd utilize it more. At least have the effects come to him quicker. Even the hole. I thought it was a crack or something and I was gonna break. Nope. It's gonna slide right in. Boop. Or fragment. Hiding anything? Ew. It's a zombie! I can see why they gave me something for slow. Oh, everything is not fun. Oh, hey, I actually utilized that. Just eating zombies, you know, it's fun. Alright, we won.
Another victory.
Good job, team. I can see the AXP bar a little quicker. I always look at it, I'm like, alright, this is where everyone's at, who I'm gonna utilize more, get them to level up, and then I forget instantly what their experience bar is at. Slow! So desperately trying to get to him.
To the first. Hold up!
Deception! Just devoured a golem. We are just a band of weirdos.
Here I come. Swallow down. Take that. Devour.
Crusher.
It's like Majulu.
Come on, put up some fight, okay?
Just a bunch of shit to dismantle whenever we ever find a shopkeep of some sort. We have things to enhance and things to dismantle.
Listen, Lafayette.
What is it?
You can't trust her just because she said she'd protect you, orders or no orders. Remember, Malakim are just tools to exorcists.
But she really did protect me.
I know you feel you owe her for that, but do you have to look so happy about it?
Sorry.
I'm not asking for an apology. I just want her to know that we've all got an eye on her, no matter how close you two get. I want her to understand that I come first.
So, what do you want me to do?
Let's see. To put it simply, I'm number one, and Eleanor is number two. Got it?
I get it. You're number one, and Eleanor is number two.
Right. I'm number one. Wait, this is kind of stupid, isn't it?
It's all right. I understand.
That's not what I mean.
Conversation got us nowhere. I'm even more confused. Poor young brain. Oh god, there's a big red dot, and that's all I want to do is try to get to it. Feeling zombies.
Move it or die!
I'm here now. I can't hit anybody with my blues.
Is this also part of the Reaper's curse?
It's an angel's blessing as long as we win.
Oh. That's food and swelling even on hot days. Good. We always needed a satchel. No, we were using Venus, but why not Mars? Sure. It means he loses a BG, but again, we suffice and we're getting by, you know? Opposite fucking masters everything quick, but then again, rings up. Shouldn't be terribly hard to master. Over there.
Come on, really?
I got her earrings up. Awesome.
Yeah, my time to shine.
Fine, fine. I'll join your little combat crew.
I don't know. Else is pretty much mastered. Go back to this. I always like, I look at the experience bar and I always try to utilize who's closer to get them to level up, but then I literally forget what I was just looking at or who was whose afterwards in like a few seconds. I feel bad. Save the game. It's fire mana inside.
A candle? What's that doing here?
Oh, I think these were used to keep robbers away. Like wards around old king's tombs. I've read about this. There's a trick to the stone. It reacts to heat.
Heat, huh? Then there's only one thing to do.
Some doors are sealed with a flame enchantment and cannot be opened in ordinary means, but finding a light and lighting candles there, you can dispel the enchantment and open the doors. Alright. Well, I mean, I want to check the other way if this is the way to go. Is there anything else over here? Can we break through all this? Well, he's going in.
I won't miss. Form zero. Thunder.
One down.
Crash.
Form three. Vengeance.
No escape. You're wide open.
Forget that. Devour.
Watch it.
Quickness. Crash. One whiff.
Smash them.
Finish.
Now last. Form one. See this? You're wide open.
No escape.
Damn.
Come.
Watch it.
Damn.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
He's about to level up. They're kind of even. All right. Fine.
Don't get over
keeps fucking saying it. Look at Shooting Star. Look at Shooting Star.
This is the Reapers.
How's this? Four,
two. Crash through.
No escape.
Slow down.
Crash
through.
Four, four. Armor Crusher.
Thrust.
Oh my god!
Crash down.
The worst thing ever.
No mercy!
Wounds that won't heal! Carved into flesh!
Lethal pain!
Did you think you could escape me?
Yes. This way.
This'll do.
Rarely do I have anybody else cook, usually, but, you know, that whole slow thing has been happening. A hundred.
You're strong, but I'm stronger.
You're strong, but I'm stronger.
Crash through! One whip!
Eat it!
Watch
it!
Strike! Triple trouble!
Yeah. Tremble!
Crash through! One whip!
Let's go!
Stop
you!
No escape!
Now,
oh god. Well, that's no Shooting Star, but I guess this works.
Angel!
Hey, if it works against everybody, that I'll take it.
Yeah.
Fucking dead. And we gotta get to the thing so I can restock.
I can heal the nice wounds, one. But I can't heal the pain! Healing serum!
Vengeance! Eat it!
Leave this to me!
No escape!
Crash through! Slow down!
Let's go! Crusher! Eat it!
Stretchy,
you're wide
stretchy,
open!
Stretchy.
Crusher!
Crash
Crusher!
What I found! It's gonna get ya!
With that fucking spin. Oh, this will be nice.
Twin whip. Here it comes! No escape! Stay down, wounds!
Smash!
Take that! Devour!
Stone lance!
No escape!
Eat it!
Slow down! Make a circle!
Rock
floor! It's gonna get ya!
Climb up!
Pressure!
Crash through! Slow down!
You're wide open! Eat it! Up!
Look what I found! Spin!
Help this one!
you can dodge, just try. Perfect
can
mayhem.
Dodge the perfect mayhem that is his fist.
Eat it! You're wide
I
open!
I the fray.
Tremble!
Deception!
Flash!
Four two!
Let's go!
Deception!
No escape!
Deception!
Four two!
No escape!
Pressure! Let's go! Good!
No escape! See this?
How's that?
No escape!
Pressure!
Swallow down!
I can heal the
no escape!
Four three!
Smash
four
them! Stone lance!
No, I can't.
Yikes, that hit me hard.
Go here.
No escape!
Smash them!
No escape!
Stone lance!
God, he hardened me.
I can heal the wounds, but I can't heal the
flash! You're wide open!
No escape!
Let's go!
Heal the circle!
Duh, that was tougher than I would have liked.
Yeah, it was a mess. Oof.
Food's ready.
No, not prickle boar sausage again. Worse, but I've gotta get the stuff mastered. I'm in the battle like 90% of the time, and I still don't master that quickly. Well, I think that if these red marks are the demons that we talked to those dudes for, we got, what, like two to put in? Two or three? Get some rewards for. I'll take it.
Take a look.
Area. Still didn't find that item, so I'm gonna try again. Still one item missing that you could get from the explorations, so we'll see.
Here I come! Roll
down!
Deception!
No escape!
Deception!
Take that!
Power! Take that!
Hurricane!
Armor crusher! Deception! Take that!
Devour!
Watch it!
Next!
Take that! Devour!
You're wide open!
That's what I found!
This
is fucking murdered.
Stop fooling around.
But I'm serious about my fooling around.
Oh good, there's a shot at the fucking turtles, probably.
On to battle!
Swallow down!
Ready, here we go! Take that!
Devour!
This works!
I'll pass through! I'll see you with
it! Finish!
Strike! Blades of wind! Blast them!
Make a sonic crack!
No escape!
Swallow down!
Shadow blow!
Too slow!
Dark and light! Great change!
Swallow down!
Fucking zombies!
Crash through!
Deception! Deception!
No escape!
Tremble!
Wind whip!
Armor crusher! You're wide open!
Eleanor!
You're wide open!
Hunting
wait!
No escape! Swirl down! Really tough!
I enter the fray! Hold up!
Service? Fire beam!
See this?
Shake the heavens!
Really tough!
Here I come!
You're wide open!
Shake the heavens!
Crusher!
How's that? Here's release!
Oh, alright!
You wronged me!
You've wronged me!
Fighting order!
Yikes!
I need to be careful not to misuse my power.
Yeah.
Don't get careless.
Right. Swallow down. Make a sonic thrust.
Hey.
Take that.
See
that?
Good.
Twin whip.
Hey.
Finish.
See this?
Okay. Eleanor, leave this to me.
Think you can dodge? Just try!
Love that he's punching the shit out of it.
You dead yet? No escape!
Yeah,
no escape! Full
yeah.
Wide open!
Well then, let's move on.
And so he's about to level up Renku and Lafayette.
Fighting is scary.
How long have we been fighting, kid? Now you're scared.
On to battle. No escape! No escape!
Hold on.
No, no kidding.
Damn,
not good.
Oh my god, this is miserable.
We won, right? Right?
I think so. That was a clusterfuck, so even I'm confused.
A foe worth killing.
Make a sonic attack!
Not good.
God, I hate the zombies.
Slow down! Deception! No escape!
Hurricane! See this?
Crash through! Down! Crash through! Slow down!
Dungeon!
No escape!
No escape!
Slow down!
Forget the
pain! Slow down! Down.
Hurricane! No escape! Deception!
Quick! Heck.
Deception! Heck.
Slow down!
Hurricane.
Eleanor!
See this?
Leave it to me!
Not right. Yet! Shake the heavens! Say!
What's going to happen?
Chiyo's Sigma! Paint the skies!
Well, not, not what I wanted.
Killing flash! When I'm this close, I won't miss!
That guy, that's overkill.
One down!
Two attack! Two attack! Shake the heavens!
Hold stop!
Fake! Ha! Blaze Maelstrom! Maelstrom! Fake! Ha! Two attack!
Walls of armor!
Rock
storm! Maelstrom!
No escape!
Walls of armor! Rock storm!
Fake!
Here!
One!
Two attack! Here it comes!
Forget the pain and move!
Say, don't
break
up! Tip,
tip,
stigma!
Ahead!
Armor crusher!
Gaze upon my
third eye!
See this?
Too slow! Better watch your step!
Forget the pain and move! Hold
up! Blood wall! It's gonna get ya! Water mine!
Tremble!
Blood wall!
Good!
Better watch your step!
Caught you! Armor crusher! Come!
Hurricane,
4-4! Deception!
Stretchy!
4-4! Deception! Hurricane, hold up! See this?
Split!
Guys, life was child! One
down!
You're wide open!
Burn!
I'll
split!
You're wide open!
Burn!
Eat it! Hurricane!
Zombies suck taking out that soul.
Crash through! Twin whip! Crash down!
Eat it! Forget the pain and move!
Crash through!
Quickness! See this? Illusory veil!
Oh, that's nice.
Crash through! Twin whip!
Quick change!
Slow down!
Quickness!
No escape! Leave this to me!
Are there more?
Crushing whip! Slow down! See you at Nigma!
Pierce!
Pierce!
Crash through!
Swirl down!
I enter the fray. See this? Armor crusher!
Dark and light! Break chain! Dark and light! Shake the heavens!
Deception! Form two!
Deception! I said!
Form two!
Shake the heavens!
Hold stop! Form four! See this?
I'll
stop you!
Not yet!
Form two! I'll stop you! Form two!
Tap! Tap!
Deception! Wide open!
Let's
go!
Where in the world do you hide all of that paper?
Here. And here.
He's taking it all off.
Hey, we mastered it. Taking it all off. Alright. Not a lot of shit to just dismantle.
Hmm.
We want to keep one of those belts. Ah, it might be. I know it's like a waste because I already have stuff that is at 99, so I'm barely getting, I'm not getting any of that stuff, but I don't care. Oh, Jesus. All right. Abilities. Semi-humans wouldn't be terrible to have once he's mastered that. Even though his has got a long ways off because it's like 500 or whatever, the dagger's going to be a while. It up me. Terrible. Ah, this wouldn't be bad. Because we can make it stronger, too. Yay! Get these, and I'm just like, I can store them. Like, I'll just lock what we have. Wouldn't hurt to have. I mean, plus we're almost done with that, so we can that. We mastered an earth. Didn't have anything for her. And I'm gonna get rid of it at some point, you know, how it happens. A little bit weaker, of course, but we will utilize it just for the skills, really. That's why instead of keeping it at its base, I'd rather have it slightly better. Papers, master, go to that. Oh, and then once he masters those, he can go on to that. I know I sound like I'm bored, I'm just kind of out of it still. I'm a little tired now this early afternoon. Goods and bads there. I guess maybe we have things to sell. I don't quite know. These counts in materials. Salvaged items. I don't know if this is used for anything. These pirate flags. I'm just holding on to them. I mean, I sold one or two, and I can easily keep getting them back, I think, from the expeditions. So, not bad.
No.
Well, if you aren't the craziest demon, your body's harder than your own sword.
Who's this?
That's Lord Shigure, one of the only two legged exorcists in the entire abbey.
A legate. Same as Melchior.
Eleanor, fancy meeting you here. What the hell happened to you? You get captured by a demon? Or are you a turncoat?
I'm...
Don't matter. I do my own thing. I got no standing to tell you how to live. Still, today's my lucky day. Never thought I'd encounter the one and only Stormquell.
Shigure, I think someone over there wants your attention. He looks lonely.
You're right, I'm being a jerk. Just can't pass up the chance to tease my little brother. Can I, Rokuro?
Your brother?
You haven't changed a bit, Shigure.
You go blind, dumbass? I'm bucket load stronger now. You're the one who hasn't changed, I bet. You still hung up on trying to take me down?
The one you want to beat in a fight? That's him?
I'm not who I was that day either, brother.
Oh, wait. You're a demon? Now it's getting good. But I wonder, has that really changed anything?
Oh boy. And he doesn't even fucking pull out his sword.
When my real storm howl breaks your sad reject again, you gonna piss yourself like last time?
I'll handle him.
Luffy said, no matter what, I need you to stay out of it.
All right.
Oh god, this is just a loose situation.
It's been too long since we crossed swords, brother.
Shut up! You're dead! I'll make you regret sparing my life last time!
Slash!
Vengeance!
Silence! Slash!
Silence!
Form one! Form three! Six!
Form one, four, slash. Three, you missed two!
I'll stop you!
You're not
form
too
two.
Shabby!
Silence!
Oh.
I'll stop! See this? Form one!
Six.
Damn it!
Silence!
Silence! I'll stop you!
Need that.
Silence!
Vengeance!
I'll stop you!
Hurricane!
Slash!
Nope!
Silence! Six.
Vengeance!
Nope!
Silence!
I don't think I hit him with it either. I was just
form
waste.
One. See this?
Whoa.
Slash! Come!
Oh, whoop.
Silence.
Awkward. Wrong button.
I'll stop you! Slash!
Nope!
Silence!
I like how he's like, nope.
Come!
Damn
silence!
It.
I'll stop
hey,
you! For four!
Not too
see shabby. This? Come!
Slash!
Vengeance!
You're feisty as a demon. I like it. But alas, I think our fight's over.
Rokuro! What? My body!
I said stay out of this!
We
we're just getting started here.
Oh?
Oh, the
sword's
broken.
No backing down for you this time, huh? But we're done for today.
Sigurai!
Oh, calm down, Rokuro. We could have a real fight sometime if you actually brought a decent sword. Go ask that old bastard there to make you one. I'll be waiting.
Huh? Who?
That demon in the armor, Kuragane.
Why do you have to talk like that?
From the story!
I'll be waiting for you at Port Cadnix. Unless you can beat me, you ain't getting off this island.
Who are you to decide that?
You got a problem with it, lady? Best of luck, you demons. You'll need it.
Lord Shigure, sir! I'm on a high-level mission!
Eleanor, babe, I get it. You've gone rogue. Have fun with that. I see you again. I'll kill you.
He wasn't even trying yet. You can tell.
But if we all fight him together...
That won't work. But there is another way.
What are you talking about? What way?
Follow me.
Rokuro!
Yeah. Now we know.
Velvet, aren't we going after him?
This is his fight. It has nothing to do with me.
But Shigure said he'd be waiting at the port. He may be a nutball, but I don't think he's fool enough to let us slip past.
Exactly. And as a swordsman, he's even more skilled than Artorias, and that's saying something.
We're mice with our tails pinned, and the cat's licking his lips.
At the very least, Kuragane seems to have some kind of plan.
Fine. We'll hear what he has to say.
Not going that way anyway.
What was that fat cat creature with Shigure?
You mean Morgrim? She's a Malik. She just looks different.
And?
And what? She has all the abilities of a Malik. I'm not trying to keep anything from you. All I know is her name and that she's a Malik.